Barcodes are useful to keep track of resources such as textbooks or products lent out to students or staff. Let's see how you can create barcodes for free in Excel. First, you need to install a barcode font. Go to defont.com and search for barcode. Click on the barcode that you want to use and then download. Save the compressed file to a location on your device and then double-click on the font type file. Click on install and this will now be ready to use in most Microsoft Office applications such as Excel. Once you have finished installing the font, go to the Excel file and set up a table similar to the one here. In the reference column, write out specific codes you want for the books that you're going to distribute. Now highlight the reference column codes and right-click on them. Click on Format Cells and select Text. This will now allow codes starting with 0 to be correctly displayed. Click on OK to save the formatting. Now we need to use a special formula using brackets to format the barcode column. Click on the cell you wish the first barcode to be placed into and type the following formula. Now write or click on the cell which contains the first code for the barcode. Now finish the formula as follows and press enter. You can now copy this formula for the other rows by clicking on the small square at the bottom right of the cell and dragging it down. Now with the barcode column values highlighted, click on the font drop-down menu on the ribbon and select the barcode font you installed earlier. You can change the size of the barcodes by changing the font size. These barcodes will automatically update when the reference code is changed. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to create QR codes in Excel for free to direct people to resources quickly.